Alright, so it's been a while since I played this game. Tuesday was the day college started again for the spring semester. So out of this whole week, I only got on my Xbox twice. Haven't been on the PS3 since I last recorded, I think. So that's that. I really, really want to finish this Let's Play before the end of the month, I hope. I'm barely on the third assignment. I'm almost nearing the deadline date already, and I've already completed it, as you can see on the top left corner. So I got, according to the trophy list, I got like 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I got 9 more to go. So probably this is going to be like a race against time for me. So, and that's what this game is also, pretty much, since the deadlines are strict and everything. So yeah. Since I'm already done, I honestly have no idea what to do now, what's left to do. I probably could just level up, but that would probably be boring, so. Son of a bitch. If only there was a way I could, without having to visit the dungeons or whatever, I could check my progress. That way I could at least go someplace that I haven't been to before. But since most stuff is blocked by bombs and stuff, since most places are blocked with bombs and stuff, I'm not too sure. Honestly, not too sure. Yeah, might as well. I'll probably kill some time with the National Mines. I think I haven't visited a few places there, so might as well. Dang, shit. Nothing. Shit. Thank you. I just realized I'm not paying attention to how much I have in my basket. Wow. Oh shit. I guess I'll like experiment with the ores a bit, see if I can get some equipment. Because I'd like to get some new equipment because I want to kill shit more faster. And yeah, alright. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Alright, so.